This here behind me is a 1962 Gleaner Baldwin Model A that we acquired also from Foley. And this is the same guy had it that had the 72. Our friend Kevin, who I got my Model 33 corn harvester from, he tipped us off to these two. So thanks again, Kevin. And I got a video of it yesterday of it being unloaded off of the trailer, so that's pretty sweet to watch. And we'll show you that now. Well, thanks for. We'll take it. I'll climb up in there and fire this rig up, and you can see all its moving parts and whatnot. And I might even take a first spin. Well, I hope you guys liked the sneak peek of the old Gleaner Model A. And we got a few farms lined up to test this one and the 72 out at, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching.